can't do this all on my own.
I'm waiting for someone.
Door is broke. Be fifth time or so, it don't open.
Maybe there's a penny stuck in there.
Why a penny?
I don't know.
Did you stick a penny in there?
No, I was just making small talk.
If I find a penny in there, I'm taking you down.
I'm watching you.
Started to click.
Roller coasters. Holy roller, I got shot down in Southern California. All along you never loved me, yeah, until the day that you shot me off. And now when it's over, I hope that you find what you're after, yeah. Spending money never matter, no, as long as you pay the damage, yeah. And now that you're living,
are you? Because if you have time to listen to music, then I assume you have time to finish your paperwork.
Keep moving.
That workday started like every other. How's it going?
I'm 37 years old and I'm a janitor. How do you think it's going?
Now, there is nothing wrong with being a janitor.
Really? Thank you. You've turned my life around. I'm gonna have to go tell my janitor wife and all our janitor kids that life is worth living. And that comes straight from our hero, Dr. Who's-its. Dr. Nothing. No, seriously, come on. You can come over to my humble house and point out things that are cheap.
I'm thinking about asking Carl out today. What do you think?
I think the janitors have to get me.
Wow. Thank you so much for your help. You know what? Why don't you be just a little bit more paranoid?
Wait, Turk.
That's him. Private party.
Ask me about a personal problem. I'm going to start doing this.
Ow!
You seem unhappy. I like that.
Oh,
no.
No, don't move. Have you seen Turk?
Yeah, I saw him. He just went out that door. Oh. La la la, I can't hear you. What? You love who?
Put her on diuretics.
Yeah, I ordered them.
Well, these labs don't look good. I think it's time she got started on dialysis.
They could make me go in there right now. Janitor,
This guy is always bothering me. Don't look at him. Don't talk to him. Don't...
What's your point? Ammonia too strong?
Oh, no, I have a...
That's one. Keep pushing.
Hey, there.
I hear that.
Ammonia's a little strong today.
That's two.
What this is me washing my hands of you. I will not be in the same room with you again, starting now.
Tissue.
You're not afraid of him, are you?
Hell no!
Okay, maybe a little.
That's four.
That's three.
That's five.
How does joining the chief of medicine for a weekly round, sir?
Actually, sir, I'm not really that into golf.
Well, I guess that's your choice, isn't it, Dr. Dorian?
I think I liked it better when he didn't know my name.
That's one for me. That's two.
Is there anybody up there, up there, up there, up there? I'm all alone down here.
It's cold.
I'm frightened.
Just keep moving. Refocus. Other than that, there really aren't a whole lot of surprises.
Oh, Dr. Cox, have you met...
You don't have to introduce me to my ex-wife.
Huts.
Oh, no.
Hello, Jordan.
Oh, no, no.
Perry.
Perry?
You never heard that.
I've never heard that. I'm not here, and I don't have your ex-wife's bite mark on my neck.
Don't look her in the eyes, newbie. She'll steal your soul.
So, how are things going down in the underworld?
Good. And you? Still have a rollicking social life?
Since I cut you loose, it's been one big party.
In the next 5 seconds, name some place other than the hospital or your apartment you've been in the last month. 5, 4, 3, 2...
My car. On the way to the big party.
Oh, that must have hurt.
Oh, my God, I gotta get out of here. Anger like this has a way of being passed on to whoever's closest.
Dr. Cox, I know you're suspended, but you're the only one that my mother trusts.
Not? Now.
This is all your fault. Hey, Tur, can I talk to
you? No, you can't. That's why they call your problems.
Sorry.
Happy Halloween. Maybe that'll teach you not to spy on people during their alone time.
Okay, go, you know, insult me like you always do.
Too easy. When you least expect it.
Well?
Not yet, but soon. Very soon. Tick-tock, Clarice.
Tomorrow.
You're stupid.
That's it?
Give it time. It'll eat at you.
Am I stupid?
Yeah, a little bit.
Damn him.
Did you lose something?
No. Why? Did you take something?
No.
What'd you take?
Nothing.
What'd you take?
Newby, come.
When I saw that it was missing, did you not think I'd come to you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
So you're gonna play it that way, huh? Touché. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna leave the cart in the closet. I'm going to leave the closet unlocked. If, by magic, it should happen to reappear, I won't ask any questions.
I don't even know what it is.
Then why take it?
Oh, good, newbie. You found a specialty.
Nah, I just dropped my pen.
Well, look what magically found its way back home.
What? Your window cleaner?
No, ammonia. This is window cleaner, right?
Why? Now that's just bad luck. Except for this stabbing pain in my side.
So he was up all night with a high fever, cramping and crying.
Dude!
Oh, my bad. Not crying. Punching the wall all manly and angry-like. You know what I mean? See you later, buddy.
Poor Bambi. Don't worry, Carla. We'll take care of you. Make sure he gets admitted right away.
On the bright side, it'll be interesting to see what it feels like to be a patient.
You know people die here.
You're a good friend.
I do need to come. Can I have your stuff?
Maybe not. Hey, I was watching that.
It's broken.
Come on. We know that you're bummed out about missing Thanksgiving, so we decided to bring it to you.
Wow, guys, thanks. Where's the food?
Who wants the unmentionables?
Bambi, your fever's spiking. They're worried that your appendix might burst, so we're going into surgery now.
Okay, you know, it's time to change this pattern.
Morning.
How do you figure?
Just doing a little drilling, huh? Look, I have an idea. Let's try and go the whole day without getting in each other's hair. You know, just give each other a break. What do you say?
I'm gonna give you a nickname.
That's good, but you know, I have a nickname. It's JD.
How about Whiny Face? Whiny Britches. Whiny something. I definitely like whiny. Whiny Dancer. Hey, from now on, your name is Scooter.
I don't get it.
Short for Scooter Pie. I hate Scooter Pies.
Oh, now I see. You big jerk.
Give me that, Bambi. That's not a toy.
Look, my name is not Bambi, okay? It's Dr. Dorian. And I don't really need to be looked after, okay? So how about I'll be the doctor and you be the nurse.
Yes, doctor.
Good choice.
I have to go check on something.
Okay, you gotta fix this before word gets around.
Look, Carla, wait.
What did you do?
What did you do?
What did you do?
She called me Bambi in front of everyone. My name is not Bambi!
It's Scooter! Ah. Short for Scooter Pie.
If you don't like what you see, I guess all you can do is hope that you haven't burned too many bridges.
Hey, Carla, how many MEQs of potassium should I give this guy?
You know the answer to that. Don't do that. But thanks, Bambi.
From that moment on, I knew I'd be Bambi forever.
See you tomorrow, Scooter.
He's actually very talented.
Carla, what time is it? Oh, I don't know, but I'm guessing it's about, 9:15-ish.
Oh, this thing? Who put this up?
I did. I drove around the whole city before my 5 a.m. shift, just looking for that. Try and add a little cheer. You will not ruin my Christmas. Not again. Not this year.
But I've only worked here for 3 months.
Come on, guys. All the spirit you need is right here. Can I get an amen?
One thing about Turk, he's always been good at rallying people.
Congregation, I said, can I get an amen? Amen! 'Tis the season of giving, y'all. Amen!
And what better place to give than right here at Sacred Heart?
Lovest thou me, then feed my sheep.
Well, right here at Sacred Heart, we are not only gonna feed his sheep,
but we gonna clothe them. And we gonna bathe them.
And we gonna cut them open. And then we gonna stitch them right back together. Because that is what Christmas is all about. What's the name of the song we singing today?
I didn't say anything, I didn't do anything. What imaginary slight have you concocted in that paranoid little brain of yours? Crap. Well, shouldn't there be some sort of sign that's a... Oh. Look at that. But you should put it back down before someone slips and falls.
Oh, is that what I should do? Good. Because I make most of my decisions based on your opinion. You know what I'm thinking of splitting up with the wife? Maybe you can mull that one over, get back to me. We can powwow. Floor's wet, man. Little help over here. Little help.
Look, Dr. Cox, you can trust me to help you. For gosh sakes, I was top 5 in my class.
That's the noise I make when somebody lies to me.
Okay, I was 8th, but I can do this. I'll get us this perfect,
don't say
perfect
it.
Game.
No, don't say it. What part of don't say it did you not understand? Was it the don't, or was it the say it? Help me to help you, Barbie. Help me to help you. Help me to help you. Help me to help you.
I, should get to work.
That would be lovely. Wow. Hey, do you know what Alex Hansen looks like?
He's okay.
I don't know. I don't look at the ladies.
Young man, I've been married for over 3 decades.
I would have gone there, though. Hell yes, I would have.
Who cares? No one will ever love you.
I don't find her pretty, but since my wife left, when I look at a woman, I find it hard to see past the evil.
Oh, man, she's beautiful. I wish I was that piece of bacon.
Wait a second. I am that piece of bacon.
That's right.
You mind not staring at me while I'm eating? I hate it.
But I'm not. I was...
What am I doing right now?
Eating.
What are you doing?
Staring.
Okay. There. Now no one gets to eat it. You happy?
Not really.
You're only 80 minutes late. She'll still be here. Please be here. Come on, Alex. Please be here. Please be here. Please...
You've got to be kidding me. It's a waste of a gift certificate. Cancel the cobbler.
Since Alex is a social worker, she's here a lot. For some guys, that would be distracting, but I'm staying focused.
You're on my foot.
Oh, God, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, no, please step on my foot. I'm just waiting for an excuse.
Not today.
Really? Why not? Ah, I get it.
Yeah.
Nice pull.
Thanks.
You slept with her yet?
What? I am not discussing that with you.
That's a no.
Listen, Jolly Green. People's personal lives are just that. They're personal.
That's a definite no.
Tonight we'll pick up right where we left off.
$20 says it never happens. What, you're offended?
I want to apologize for not showing up last night. I got home, I sat on the couch, I just totally passed out.
You know, I wasn't even sure we had a definite plan, so...
Anyway, I'm sorry I couldn't make it.
She seemed sorry. I am too.
After that, things pretty much got back to normal.
Give me 20 bucks.
No, but I never even made...
20 bucks.
But it'll help people. Like those two, for instance. I mean, they've been dancing around each other for months now.
Girl problems?
How'd you know?
You look like you got problems. You're a girl. Hence, girl problems. Watch your nails.
Like it?
It's you.
Yeah. It's me.
Ugh. Could Turk have picked anyone worse to be doing this project with?
If this is a peripheral vascular disease study, then I find it essential to exclude all claudication patients not currently on pentoxifylline. What are you looking at?
Okay, guys. One, two, three.
It felt really good.
Leia.
The harbor.
I'm open.
Cooler.
Oh my god! Turk, it was amazing!
Woman.
You see, it's a lot cooler if we don't make a big deal out of this.
Right.
Hang on, bud. Jim.
Whatever. After what happened with Josh, I did what any good person would do. I went looking for confirmation that it wasn't my fault.
Okay, here's what happened. I mean, he was screwing up constantly. It's not like I forced him to quit.
I just don't think it's my fault he quit.
I don't know. I think most of the bad things that happen around here are your fault.
I was talking to her.
Well, I'm not going to tell you what you want to hear.
Even Nurse Roberts says he's the most incompetent young doctor she's ever worked with.
Hey, Laverne, what'd you say about J.D. when he first started working here?
That he was the most incompetent young doctor I ever worked with.
It's not my fault he failed.
He didn't fail. You did. You're supposed to be his teacher.
See, to me, that sounds like it's your fault. I don't know. Shocker. Yeah. Where you going? Stay and play.
Have you seen my stethoscope?
No. Maybe you left it in one of the girls' bathrooms.
What? Hey, is that my stethoscope?
This is mine. It's getting hot, Redbird. Pull me out.
Just remember, it's a new day. Yesterday's gone, and it's never coming back.
Bambi, about yesterday.
Back?
They want you to present Mr. Simon at an M&M conference this afternoon.
Morbidity and mortality conferences are just fun little meetings they have when they think you might be in any way responsible for a patient's death.
Bambi, don't be nervous.
Is it hot in here? It's like, it's hot.
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Still, there's no reason to start obsessing. You did nothing wrong.
Morning, killer. Have a good one, killer.
Can I help you, sir?
Sir?
You can help me by minding your own damn business.
Excuse me?
How aggressive, huh? Do you really want to get it on with me, Pimpsqueak? Because if you do, I guarantee it'll be the last stupid thing you ever do on God's green earth.
It's nice meeting you.
What the hell was that all about?
Dad, don't wander off like that.
Hey, you missed a spot right there.
Well, lucky for me, Dad, I spend my life going in a big circle around this place cleaning up after sick people. So tomorrow I'll probably be here about the same time.
You know that I hate sass, so just drop right down and give me 20.
Dad, that could be fecal matter.
Make it 30.
Fine.
What is it with parents anyway? Why is it so easy for them to make us feel bad?
Three. Sound off like you've got a pair.
Dad, I don't gotta put up with it.
You know, this has got to be the most piss-poor, sorry excuse for a hospital that I have ever set foot in.
Yeah, well, Dad, in that case, feel free not to stop by every day you're in town.
Goodbye, son. I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey, parents, huh?
Tell me about it.
Yeah. What's that, a shot at my dad? That's stepping over the line, pal.
I miss this.
I win!
I wasn't racing. I was just walking in.
Good clean win, T-Dog. Now let's go down to the cath and get our donut on.
It wasn't a race. Okay, fine. Let's just play, let's play tip over the trash can. Okay? I win! I win.
Can I play? Yeah. This is fun.
Yeah. What's up, Benedict?
What?
Benedict Arnold?
That's just the lamest smack talk I've ever heard in my life.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that's not what the Redcoats thought.
Wow, you went colonial on his ass.
So what's up, man? You're gonna go under the knife just because that guy told you to?
No, I spoke to some other people.
Like who?
All fixed.
He's a janitor.
Yeah, but he seems confident.
Look, I'm just a janitor. I don't know much. But I do know this. You need surgery.
What? Because if you truly believe you're right, you have to be willing to fight for it. Listen, I know what I'm telling you is the right way to go, and I am not gonna take no for an answer. So what do you say?
Okay, let's do it. You won. I beat it.
What?
No. Let's get you some sherbet.
Hello. Dr. Dorian, I understand you might need a refresher course in hospital safety. This is a syringe. When filled with infected blood, where is the last place you might want to stick it?
In my arm.
Very good, Dr. Dorian.
Ooh, Mr. Sarcastic strikes again. For God's sake, sir, just fire me.
Just get him to sign the damn paper.
What's this?
If you should develop any symptoms that suggest you may have contracted hepatitis B, this form simply states the hospital is not responsible.
Thanks. That's comforting.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
Wait, here's your pen.
Keep it.
Bum, bum, ba-bum, bum, ba-bum, bum, 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 bum.
Gee, is he gonna make it?
It doesn't look good.
You see, nobody keeps John Dorian from moving on. Nobody.
We've secretly replaced this doctor's blood with hepatitis blood. Let's see if he notices.
You know, I could be really sick here. Could you be nice for once in your life?
How's that?
I'll take him. He's got to grab my three gomers and 408.
What's wrong with them?
I don't know, newbie. I'm assuming they're sick.
Hey, I thought about what you said before and, you're right. I haven't been that nice.
And?
That's it. What, do you want to go to a ball game tonight and share a big tub of popcorn? That's the last time I reach out. Anybody want to go to a, not you.
That don't sit well with the big dog.
I'm a you big dog. I was paged because Ben's blood work was finally ready. Unfortunately, the chart wasn't in the outbox. I'd knock, but the hematopathologist is the meanest, intern-hatingest monster in this hospital.
Don't be a chicken. If you need something, just go in and get it.
Excuse me, sir. I'll come back later.
The truth is, the hematopathologist was the last person in this hospital I wanted to deal with.
No! Why do you have to jump out and scare me all the time?
I don't jump out and scare you. I follow you around all day. Only got about an hour and a half worth of work around here, and the rest of the time I track you like an animal.
You're kidding, right?
I don't know. Am I?
Oh my God, I can't believe I'm about to do this.
What's wrong?
I lost my mop.
Really?
No. That's the only thing that can make me unhappy, right? You people, you think of me as nothing but the janitor.
That's not true.
What's my name?
I know the nurses call you Sir Plunge-a-Lot.
I know.
And come on, I'm sure you don't know my name, so...
John Michael Dorian.
I just know my middle name.
Because I care.
Your mother's maiden name is Turner.
So you used your key to get into my personnel file. Big deal.
Your first kiss was with Sarah Briggs at the embarrassing age of 16. She wore a green turtleneck, and you wonder sometimes if she still thinks about you. I'm guessing no.
How could you possibly know that?
I'm your father. You're afraid of escalators.
That's not uncommon.
You like the way cashmere feels on your skin.
How are you doing this?
That's right. You run away. Run away from the truth!
Still, that's not what this story's about. It's about the day I realized that admitting we're not heroic is when we're the most heroic of all.
Now unleash the dog of wonder, tearing evil's bonds asunder. Underdog, underdog, underdog.
I guess he'll always be a hero to me.
Always be a hero to me. What a girl. What must we get? Theater camp. Bingo.
Since I was a kid, I've been able to sleep through anything. Storms, sirens, you name it. Last night I didn't sleep. Couldn't stop thinking about this past year.
Please, I've seen you naked before.
Dude, you had that? Five up high for cherry pie!
Oh, you find it funny, Dr. Dorian? Why don't you tell me the EKG findings of Wolff-Parkinson-White syndrome?
I haven't even showered yet.
We could shower together for old time's sake.
You know, I never would have slept with you if you told me you were Dr. Cox's ex-wife.
What was that, newbie?
Relax.
He likes Carla anyway.
I got Carla wrapped around my finger.
I heard that.
What are you guys talking about?
Nothing.
Thank you.
Forget about it.
No, no, no. You can't forget about these.
I'd pull those ads back if you want to keep them, Q-tip.
That's just the kind of thing that can be construed as sexual harassment. You got a few hairs in the sink there, huh? God's sake, man, don't comb so hard.
All right, enough is enough!
Woo! I guess I don't fit in with your mirror friends. Enjoy.
Bambi, Mr. Bober's hypertensive. I think he's becoming septic.
This guy is more work than all my other patients combined.
Well, maybe if you tell him how hard it is on you, he'll get better. I'll get paper towels.
Don't worry about it. Somebody else will get it.
Yeah. Who can we get? I'm not shocked. That's how you live your life, isn't it? Got a problem? Hey, just passing on down the line.
I was going to say something, but it turns out he gave me a pretty good idea. Still, I've had this feeling that I'm forgetting something.
Hey, congratulations on becoming a resident. Glad I could help.
Help? You were awful to me. You awful.
Anyway, go get him, Tiger. The world is your oyster, my friend. What?
It's my first day. I'm waiting for someone.
This door's broke. It'll be the fifth time or so it don't open.
Maybe there's a paperclip stuck in there.
Why a paperclip?
I was just making small talk.
Did you put a paperclip in there?
No.
If I find a paperclip, you're going down.